Police are investigating after someone shot a man in the West End this afternoon. Cincinnati police say that victim was shot in the chest at 528 York Street. Police found a gun around the corner on Lynn Street, but they have not identified the shooter. EMTs took the victim to UC Medical Center. Doctors have not released his condition.
The wife of a former judge.